diseases weaponized to attack, disable, even kill. Weapons of mass destruction of the most hideous kind. But what if such agents of war came not from the enemies we know,